this is going. Okay. Let's go. Okay. Right. Yeah, it looks right. Okay. Eat the first two lines. This is stupid, but it should work. So the boards we need to transform. Do we really need to? Yeah, we probably do. So what do we want to do for each board? Is it, this is a 5x5 array, right? First one. No, actually these are just big string, right? And then fuck. It's gonna be alright. Huh? Don't think about all your it's gonna be alright. So slow, I'm so slow. This should oh, it has to be inside. Yeah. Yeah, that looks right. Okay, so then for each one of these, how do we actually play bingo? I've been putting off thinking about it. So to go through each num sequentially, and then for each board, track which one's missing. So we need like sort of an overlay. We can do something stupid where we replace. Array or replace by value. Do we have a this is gross. Doing something wrong here. I'll just do it the dumb way. That's fine. Whoa. I'll do it like some novice programmer. I mean, like, they're 5x5, right? This is the absolute dumbest way to do this, but it should work. Three. And then I'm gonna flip, so this one, yeah, it should be fine, right? How could this not work without testing? I can't visualize this. Maybe I can. True. Yeah, okay. That seems fine. Is this the third board win? I can't tell. Yeah, I'm not gonna even try it. This winning board, some of all the unmarked numbers. Yeah, so this is board.flatten.delete true. Wait, shit. Sum of unmarked numbers. So this should be 188. Fuck! Okay, the num should be 24. The number's 2. Okay. I'm totally off then, right? So why did I get 20? So mine... I didn't catch this, right? I thought the game ended much faster than it did. It's supposed to go till 24. Wait, so why did I think the game ended again? This is this board. Four, nine, 11, 2. So how could it possibly be 24? Shouldn't the game have ended sooner? Diagonals don't count? Fuck. Yeah, oh my god, okay. Four, five, one, two. Yeah, oh, so slow at this. 8, 1, 3, 6. So slow. Oh my god. Let the giant squid win. How many giants? So rather than figure out which board will win last and choose that one. That way, no matter which. Second board is the last one. It happens after 13 is called. If you keep playing until this point, the second board would have some of unmarked. Figure out which board will win last. What would its final score be? Do we have a reverse each? Is it? Yeah. Oh, fuck. Oh, shit, I deleted all this crap I needed. Oh, shit. The hell happened here? Seven, two, eight, zero. Which happens after 13 is eventually called. Okay, so this is wrong, right? It's number 20. Oh, I'm on the wrong. Shit. 1924. Okay, so that is right. Wait. Why am I printing two things? Hello? Oh, I gotta exit. Okay, so it should be the first one. 7280, yeah. Fuck! That's right, okay. So there's some thing I'm doing wrong. What order do I check the boards in? Oh, did I just get this wrong then? Yeah, it should be zero. Okay, what? Uh-oh. Wait. What? I feel like I'm doing something weird. Is this doing the right thing? Oh my god, I'm a fucking idiot. Oh my god. You do like... You can't do this? Now I'm just rabbit hole. I'm spiraling. Oh my god, can I just do this? Oh my god. Oh my, Ruby failed me here. I blame this one on Ruby. So slow. Alright, I failed myself there, but you know, let's see how everyone's doing. Okay, well, I beat Kevin. He's not even playing tonight. Okay. Let's check on Yana. They're running ads? Unbelievable. All right, we're going over there now. Oh, this is way too loud. Thanks for playing. Who do we even have in here? Hello, my loyal fans. We're gonna join a new channel now.
Yellow slippers on my vacation. Went snorkeling all the way to the beach. Oh my god, it sounds so fun. Where'd you go?
Let's go. Let's go.
Where'd you go? All right, so here's the Rob puzzle. I am struck. What am I saying? Ah, yes. So I will return a string. Huh. I think I know how this JavaScript thing, TypeScript thing works. Pretty.